It's time to turn up, cause I had a good week. So I went to my favorite spot to go and get a drink. Yeah, I met up with some friends and I got the first round. But as I walked back, my jaw hit the ground.
Why?
My eyes wandered to a sight so beautiful. Instantly captivated, it was irrefutable. This girl in a red dress, she was perfection.
Yeah.
Then she turned and looked in my direction. Stop, hold up, I think she looked at me. We locked eyes and this could sound sappy, but I think we might have had a little moment. Cause my heart was taken, it just got stolen. I can't ignore this, I gotta go meet her. Making my way to her and feeling kinda eager.
Yep.
But my hopes burn up in flames like a fire, cause some dude swoops in and sits down beside her.
Damn.
Sometimes you gotta chase and play the game. You have to wait, no pain, no gain, can't give it away. I will take my time, don't know if I'll make you mine. A little cat and mouse running around.
She started talking to that guy, so I walked away. But as I looked back, she was looking my way.
Huh?
No lie, I'm kinda confused. She's looking at me, but she's talking to that dude.
What?
She smiled and then looked away.
Okay.
So I guess that's the game she wants to play.
Uh-huh.
I walk up to another girl and buy a drink. But I see the girl in red looking, so I give a wink.
Wink.
I let her know I'm also hard to get.
Yep.
Let's see who's gonna take the next step. Cause I ain't gonna keep waiting all night.
Uh-uh.
But then she puts out the bait for me to bite. She shakes the dude's hand so he gets up and leaves.
Yes.
Now it's my opportunity to see. So to the girl I got a drink, I said good night. But when I look back, the girl in red wasn't in sight.
What?
Sometimes you gotta chase and play the game. You have to wait, no pain, no gain, can't give it away. I will take my time, don't know if I'll make you mine. A little cat and mouse running around.
I looked around a bit, but I couldn't seem to find her. It felt like fate was putting out the fire.
Yep.
It seemed like that was it and now it's all over. But then I feel a girl's hand tap me on the shoulder.
Huh?
Could it really be that it's her surprising me?
Hmm.
Hoping that it's her, I turn around excitedly.
Yeah.
But it turns out, just to be the waitress, she hands me a cocktail. And though I was gracious, I said I didn't order one. This is a mistake. She said it was paid for and it was mine to take.
Hmm.
I grabbed the drink and to my surprise it had a note.
What?
It said red dress with the number right below.
Yeah.
Sometimes you gotta chase and play the game. You have to wait, no pain, no gain, can't give it away. I will take my time, don't know.